this is Shelby on Shelby's Edge. This is part three on our speed run in Celestia.
Let's go.
Alrighty, here we go. Oh,
this one.
This part. Yeah, I totally forgot about this.
Oh dear, who are you? So kind as to go and survey that monolith and return here with your findings?
What?
The beef jerky tenders?
Yeah, it's greasy. Oh, go to damage Oh, it's in the middle, isn't it?
The monolith is ancient, but upon closer examination, the broken part. Edges look fairly fresh.
Yeah. Oh, okay, you have to do it.
This is starting to lag something awful.
Oh, interesting. A great. They are. Sometimes. Could you go and recover some of the pieces of the broken monolith from the Piscean Guard?
Alright, let's get these fuckers.
Okay, Piscean Guards. Yep, this is them.
Let's just get into these guys. Hey dudes! My name is Sandrews.
Hi buddies!
Hi buddies!
Okay, I'm gonna blame you.
I'm gonna blame myself as well. This is a balanced fucking reason.
Nicholas says, hi, Nicholas.
Yo, buddies.
Nicholas Shadow. He is a death. I like his pet. A weird looking thing. The other guy's got a green mammoth.
It's a weird looking thing.
Yeah, weird looking thing. Don't know what it is, though.
Pet like a
feel thing. Huh?
The talents are good so far, double damage.
On his? Huh. Well, how can you see his stats? Do I click on him?
Oh no, he talks, so you can click on him.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah, I forgot you could do that. Can you click on there?
My ninja, I think. Nicholas, you're my ninja.
Okay, I'm inspecting you, Nicholas. Have double damage.
Why don't you believe me?
No, I just wanted to show the viewers. That's all. His outfit looks kind of cool too. Like, for you. But you'll probably kill him. Unless he beats you to it.
He's not gonna kill all of them. That's only one of them.
I think his clothes is coming from a pack. Is that the Ghost Hunter's pack?
No, it's from a... It's from the, the, like, bundle or something, I think it's called.
Witch Hunter's bundle, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Do you see what it is?
Yeah, I see.
I knew I recognized it. But you can also...
In the car mount.
There's also a Witch Hunter's pack. Gives you all the clothes and
the
pet.
Oh, the fucking,
all the
gear. The mount is really nice, though. That's another 50, but it's 50% mount. That's one of the fastest mounts in the world. There's three.
Oh, it's the car, isn't it?
Yeah. And then they released a half-assed one, right?
Oh, mission accomplished. If I can get up the...
I wonder, like, what's the coolest mountain game?
Great work! Either you go and collect a few power motes from inactive stellar protectors.
Yeah, but it's the Witch Hunter's bundle.
Yeah, it's called the...
You use inactive protector.
Oh,
I know what they are, though. It's the little robot thingies that are...
Oh!
You go through here. Figure out how to pour it. La 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 la
la la la la la la.
Oh, there it is.
La 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 la.
Okay, I need two more.
two more.
You should not. Well, maybe...
I'll look and say to you if I find any.
Okay. I'm thinking there's some... Oh, I found one.
Sick. Let's see. I don't know. I don't know where any other ones are.
Yeah, those should do the trick. The boats to the star fort and bathe them in the flames. Be careful, that's incredible power at play.
Okay. I use star fort in the district of the stars.
Oh, yeah. Okay,
You treat the power motes within the Star Forge in short order.
Okay.
Those should do perfectly. Ivrius, could you?
The archivist?
Oh, yeah, I think I'm over there, actually.
Are you really?
Yeah, I think I maybe. Is this the archivist? No, I'm not sure. Oh, actually, I'm playing.
My arrow.
It's got a little arrow.
Oh, there's the archivist.
Yeah.
Hello, archivist.
I'm the archivist. Based on the name, the stations are devoted to contrivances, conflict, and configurations. You may utilize them in any order you wish.
I'm importing you.
Okay, I'm gonna buy a few treasure cards.
That's the place I was looking for earlier.
Oh, was it for your treasure cards and all that good crap? Let's see, is there any... Oh, hey! What am I? I'm not... I forgot what school.
You're live.
Oh, I'm live. There we go. That's what I want. Life ones. I don't know how many I did, but...
No, you can select more. You can press the buy more button.
Oh, but that would make too much sense, wouldn't it?
It would take less time.
Yeah, I know. I know. I'm kind of
You know, like I said, just press the buy more button.
I don't want to. Okay, I'm done. Alright.
I don't know, what else do I need
from
there?
This is the place you were looking for. Now you know where it's at.
Yeah, well, like, this is the only place I wasn't going to. I swore it was somewhere else, and I kept looking and was like, why can't I find it? It's like, I don't fucking know what my deal was. I forgot this place even existed, to be honest.
Yeah, this is kind of out of the way. It's almost like a little world in a world.
No, I like this place, though. It's a nice area in this world, to be honest.
Though the people of Celestia have a great deal to say about all
nice
manner
part,
of conflict,
play, part about this
from wars
like,
to magic duels,
eventually
the lesson
ends.
Yeah,
so,
which is pretty cool.
In like 30 minutes, so
see
it's
if
not
I
like
get
ridiculous.
Here without getting into a battle. I did it.
Holy crap, how didn't you? I thought you were getting pulled. Like,
I don't know.
Like, you were like, they were like on your tail. Like,
I know. I had a feeling I could get through there.
I'm kind of surprised, to be honest. I'm not that risky, so.
Oh, I gotta use this other for a second. I felt the moment was right to cross.
you sensed. Your senses were correct.
Yeah, I could smell it.
I guess you could say. Smell it.
Celestia's great learn. And then the lesson
this
ends.
This is a really short area now that I think about it.
Okay, I'm not gonna try it with this one.
Like, I swear, we don't even have that much more to do.
No, I don't think we do. What, in Celestia in general?
Well, no, in this area.
Yeah.
Celestia's not a big world either, though.
No, it's not.
No, I want to get to
they
Safari.
They got a couple cool dungeons here.
I like the last dungeons.
Among the greatest of Celeste, this goes on for a while. All manner of schematics, plans, and diagrams flash before your eyes until at last the lesson ends.
Ha ha, I need it again.
Well, tell me if you're ready to get into battle. I'm gonna start planting my EMPs real quick.
Okay.
Because, like, I think
I got a little bit of learn. Oh,
it's gone.
To Thornton Lou.
You look like you go and survey the chantry to see what might be learned of the area. Return here with what you've learned.
Explore.
I don't want to explore. funny looking trees. They're blue trees. They're probably robot trees.
Explore some more.
Yes, explore some more.
I think it's probably gonna be like one of those little mini dungeons.
Maybe. Oh, it's the part with the broken stuff.
You examine the observatory. Using the powers of observation, the mosaic on the floor appears important.
Like
based on the architectural emphasis, the mosaic is clearly the key to understanding. Unfortunately, it looks like many of the mosaic plates are missing. If they were there, the meaning would be clear.
You can just pour back. Just pour back.
They probably ate it.
It's bastard sharks.
Look at those sharks.
So, to look around the rest of the chantry
the
as well.
Piscean
those
troopers.
Sharks will often
Max?
Hide things from their rivals.
Am I Max gardening level? No, I'm not.
You can't be.
What's Max gardening level?
I don't know. I'm 16 on gardening. I'm not Max.
I'm 20.
Oh, you're close then. How did you surpass me in gardening? I garden more than you do.
You do garden way more, actually. I haven't been gardening lately.
The...
Like I only have 36 EMPs.
Oh, Piscean troopers.
Too.
Are these truly?
They have
yeah,
a little
okay.
More,
but... I'm going to get into a battle.
I'm coming. Oh.
Wait. It's...
Yeah, get yeah. Run into a battle.
Okay.
I'm down.
They don't want to fight. Oh, there.
Oh, please. What the fuck? Why is it taking so long? Oh, it took too long. Okay. It spawned me, like, right, like, a little bit.
I was trying to get a place. You'd think I would have learned from
yeah.
earlier.
Yeah, you'd think you would know this by now.
Yeah, you'd think.
But you don't.
I don't. I'm a little challenged.
Blade me. Yeah. Try it. Fucking. Shalaya. Okay. You know what I'm talking about. Nasty. Yeah, that's what it's called. That's what I meant.
Ew.
Okay, my life is level 30 right now. Like, 31.
Oh, okay.
Let's get him!
Ba-ba-boomba! 8,300
That's right.
Won it.
No, you gotta get another battle, right?
Yeah, I need one more battle.
Come over here.
Okay. Need one more. No, I don't want to fish it. Bad fish.
Oh, there's a blade.
Bad.
Yeah, I should be able to get in him before.
Yeah.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, yeah, he's coming.
Good.
Good boy.
That's excellent. Okay. I'll just try this. I should be able to pass.
Oh!
What are you doing?
Already. I was waiting.
Waiting the bat now.
I don't know what I was doing.
All right, you got it.
Oh, now search Grand Ori.
Yeah. Tell me where you get that.
Three in the juice. Let's go.
That's better.
It shouldn't take me too long to get there.
I don't know. I guess I got this one. I'll use it for a day.
Even yeah.
It's not meant for the amount of power.
It wasn't the same one you were using earlier, was
it? No, well, that one ran out of time.
Oh, okay.
Like, I don't. It's not good. Okay. I want the.
The question is, can you get the legitimate mount? Or are they only 7 days?
No, there's 1 day.
It just, a shark must have used this place to hide a small cache of mosaic tiles, perhaps to barter with. You take them.
These are just the troll mounds. This area is just a lot of running around, isn't it?
Yeah, it
like,
is.
How, we've only like, done, know. Like... Have we even done a boss
yet? I don't want to go that way.
No, we haven't. We've
not
done a boss.
Yeah,
we've
we
only done, like, two collect quests.
Yeah. So. That's kind of weird.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
Little
running
insight
and
for
learning
this world.
And okay, hopefully I don't get into a battle.
You best not. I got all the like fucking in between this, like in between helping you. I'm just planning my plan.
You find a small mosaic tile wedged into the gears of the orrery.
Okay, now I talk to Thornton Lewis. I'm coming, buddy. I'm coming.
Six. Now you're ready to restore. Head on into the chantry and see about putting the pieces back where they belong. That should put us ahead of the game.
Mosaic. I'm stuck. Damn. Am I the only one that gets stuck on things, or does other people have this problem?
Does other people have this problem?
Do you guys get stuck on things? I tell you what, I get stuck on the weirdest things in this game.
Like... Okay, it doesn't happen to me very much. What does happen is whenever I'm in my house, I fucking, like, just run up to something and I fucking get stuck on it and it's like, fuck! I try to move, it doesn't move, and I have to, like... And then, sometimes I get stuck in such a big thing that I can't even, like, pick it up, so I gotta, like, log out, and it's just a nuisance. Does that ever happen?
Well, do you ever get stuck in your stacked garden? I stack my... Well, you stack your gardens, too.
Yeah.
But I stack mine, and I'll go in between, because I'll just go in there and push X to collect everything, and I'll get stuck in there, and I can't get out.
I don't know.
So then I'll like, do my mount. I'll get on my mount, off my mount, on my mount, off my
honestly,
mount. Sometimes that works. Sometimes I do have to log out.
I don't know how you could do that, because like that doesn't happen to me.
I'm always getting stuck in my plants.
Okay. I just get stuck on random, like, various different objects in my house, basically.
Maybe I build them too close together.
Yeah, that's probably why.
Yeah.
Like, the way your gardens are set up is so interesting. Like,
Excellent.
I got one double
Some
stack,
more
and I got
one
triple
argument.
Stack, so
that
I have
should
a
set you on the right path.
Yeah. One of them holds, like, 36. One of them.
I have a whole bunch of couch potatoes. That I need to put
one holds 32
on all
actually.
Of my characters.
I don't even use couch potatoes, I just use EMPs.
Yeah, they're easier. But the couch potatoes do have like a little extra.
I swear they give you more. I swear couch potatoes give you more, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure if that's just a myth.
Yeah, or if they give you different ones that give you different.
Fancy yogurt is all
you're...
I care about, and I get those from EMPs. So.
Yeah.
Because that's the best mega snack.
Some of the things what
your
training
your
you know the
archivist. I am the Maya Olo's been activated and
are
ready for my use.
Yeah, abilities, I guess. I'm...
Yeah, abilities.
I'm not sure. Because
you want to get
not really. I don't know
certain abilities maxed out
well,
to get the good talents for your pet.
Really? You mean strength, really? Strength, agility, will, and power. That's what you mean.
Yeah.
Intellect is not very important.
No.
Because it's
preceptor Leclete. The preceptor produces a small metal token for you. Congratulations.
I'm getting tokens.
I'm getting tokens.
Yes. It pooped out some tokens for me. I'm gonna bring it to Thornton Lewis.
What the fuck is this?
Okay, sorry guys, I got a little bored there. I had to do something. It's this little repetitive. talk to that anymore.
There is an the preceptor produces a small metal token for you.
Oh,
shiny.
It pooped another shiny small token for me. Shiny.
What are you talking about? It pooped another small token.
It did. Soon I can give my tokens to Thornton Lewis.
Oh wait, I have a lot more pieces.
Featuring you, the preceptor produces a small metal token for you. Good job.
Oh, yeah, that was almost bad. There's a wall of sharks.
You fit the 3-course completion tokens into slots on the security plinth.
It is. It's a cool looking thing. Have you not seen?
Just like
this
the
thing?
Outro of your last week. Ooh.
Look, pretty. Look, oh it's like God. It's got a glowing eyeball. It's hypnotizing me. I must draw closer.
Oh okay. My God.
Congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
Your evaluation. If inside the doors of the Stellarium now. In the
I'm
Grand Plaza.
Oh, hey, yeah, I think we do have a
Cat,
major,
why
like,
you on my
boss
bed?
Battle at the end of this, I think.
I'm sure. There has to be. At least
if
one
not,
boss battle.
I'm gonna be disappointed if not.
That's
we've had,
at least
what,
one.
Two or three separate battles there?
We've had like four total battles, I think. Like, so far in this area. So there's like a fuck ton of
running around. Pedestal appears a key of some kind. Perhaps Thornton Lewis knows about it.
I'm too close to. I'm not gonna waste the.
Thornton, shit.
I'm coming if I don't get stuck.
You already can just move more to your
because
mark.
I was like 80 away. Oh. I didn't want to waste my mark.
Funny you
of like the arrow, like what is it?
Of the what?
Arrow 80 what? Like what do you think it is? Like measurement? Like feet? Right. Yards? Right
yeah,
yards.
Maybe yards.
Yeah, yards. It has to be yards.
Okay, now we gotta go to yep. We're gonna have a boss battle.
Oh, I'm coming.
Stark I can't read. Stark Waves Lair. Of the star. Woo. Oh, this is cool.
I think I actually
got
have
lost. Okay.
I think I have two of those mounts.
Ready, Freddy?
Yeah, that's why I got in the battle. I mean, on the sigil battle. What the fuck?
See, you're getting a little goofy too. I don't know if I know about the thunder strips, but they're like slathered.
Come on, boys! Fresh meat!
Oh, what the hell?
That's great. I don't know.
Okay, this is gonna be good for my arteries.
That's what I was trying to say. Fuck up your arteries.
Yeah. Here, let me wipe off all the extra grease off of this thing first before I eat it. Hey, that might be a good idea.
It takes too much time, I'm ready.
I know, especially when you just want to eat.
I'd rather clog my arteries.
Yeah. Just do a little extra work out there, you know. Oh no. Don't worry, buddy. I can heal you. Don't leave. I'll save you.
Oh, my pet, heal me up.
Oh, you bastard, that's my job.
With that fucking sprite.
Oh my god.
That should be what you just do, like, no matter what, just heal me fucking every round. Do you have a blade for me? No, we don't.
Not yet.
I think this will be good. I pray to save
me. I forgot you.
Okay, the boss is the game. Okay. If so, I can kill it. No, hit him with a wand.
I was going to. I was looking to see if they had the negative 40s or 50s.
I wonder what, like, how they came up with this bug. It's, like, it's kind of odd if you think about it.
Yeah, it is.
Like, it's a strange stuff.
Mm-hmm. Well, there's a little toy that used to have something like like that. Well, you know, it's a Russian twig.
Well, I know.
Pisces leader drops a piece of curiosity.
What it was? Really? Oh, I've talked to Thornton Lewis now.
Here, go talk to Thornton.
I thought maybe there was something in there I needed to collect. Now, I'm just gonna port to him.
I think. Well, you're 144 yards away then.
Yeah, I know. I was lazy.
You know, I'm gonna specify.
I think you artifact is crucial.
So I'm gonna start saying that.
I
think so.
On Solarian pedestal.
I think this has been a little longer than other ones.
Yeah.
I'm just fucking.
It is. I don't know. Well, it's probably all their freaking running.
Yeah, that's all it is.
And I keep getting stuck on
shit. You keep getting stuck on shit.
Really? Is this what I needed? This little funny looking thing? Oh my goodness. Oh, another boss battle.
Sick.
Mm-hmm.
I'm coming. Get on the sigil.
Where's the X? Couldn't find it. Hey, what are you waiting around for?
It told me to close the last one because he's being stupid. Actually, it wasn't registering.
Like it. This is a legit dungeon.
Even though it is. It's
Oh, hey. Forgot about that. It's just a negative 15.
I don't really need that, actually.
Is it only the star school trainer?
No, I want the sun school and the moon.
Yeah, they're
the same
school.
Thing.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the different dungeons have certain school.
Wait, have you gotten your enchants yet, actually? I think right now
like
you can get
monstrous and
I think you can get strong right now.
No, actually I haven't. And that's in where do I get that from?
What's that called? Just base camp, I'll show you after we're done with this.
Do not proceed. Your defeat is inevitable.
I totally forgot about that.
Spare yourself.
Now I'm in the battle.
Because it'll be the because we can get the enchants for the star school, sun school, or moon school.
You just gotta just have a little more health. Surprise. He has 6k. I need to start putting in. Don't hit the boss, please. Stop paying for me, okay?
Okay.
I need to put in other things. To make it easier. Wait, I only have that one in right now. The TC.
Well,
game.
Plus you would hit me for I would anyways.
Oh yeah, two chats. I always think that's funny, like how that shit works. Like other times, like fucking eight shads.
Yeah.
I wonder how many shads you can actually.
And by shads, he means shadow pips.
Thank you. I think.
I don't know.
Veteran was playing.
If I didn't know the game very well, I'd be shads. Shads. What's he talking about?
The black things.
Okay, you ready? Hit.
No, I'm not trying.
Okay.
You put any of those TCs in your deck?
No, I forgot to.
Like, you bought them, like, separately. You, like, fucking spam play, because, like, and then you never.
No, I didn't put it in my deck.
I love this flute, though. I need to get this for my other releases. But even though, I gotta wait until some throwback Thursday. Okay, hit.
Okay, I'm hitting.
Marshmallow.
But yeah, I definitely want to get those buffs.
They're kind of.
Yeah. That might help a little bit. Okay, where did you get your fruit from? I want it.
You can't get it anymore.
Where did you get it from?
Okay, so,
was it from the deck, or?
Okay, you know the Throwback Thursdays?
Uh-huh.
It was on the clothes.
Oh, in the crown shop device?
Yeah. You gotta wait until another Throwback Thursday.
If they
include
it.
Eventually they will. They've done it a lot.
Yeah.
You have defeated me. But your weak mind cannot be guardedlessness beyond your human function.
When that
do not waste your time attempting this challenge.
I'm gonna turn my arrow on, to be honest.
Yeah, that might be a good idea.
Dang. You may level.
I may. before 52. This is done with.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll be. I'm 51 now. I'll be 52.
Sick.
Oh, why not?
Training point quests on this character? I think I have.
Okay, this one's just a little puzzle.
It's easy.
If I can get around the damn thing. Hey, why is this not working? Oh, I really, really do know how to play this, I promise. There we go, see, they connected. Did you do yours? I just had to run across it.
Fuck, why can't I? Okay, you only run across certain parts of it? What? Okay.
No, I don't know. What did you do?
Well, no, you just had to go to the one side and press X. Oh, I don't remember. What is this? Do we need shatter or something?
I don't know.
You may not be.
Home was beyond the stars.
How annoying.
I have dwelt in. I will not surrender the secrets of Celestia's magic willingly.
Do we actually fight him, or
yeah, we fight him.
Or is there a puzzle here?
No, we'd fight him.
Okay, I'm gonna let you go first.
I'm not sure. I can't remember. I thought I put like an annoying shield on him, but I'm not sure.
It does. Yeah, there's something tricky about him.
Something annoying. Tricky about him.
I think we do something with him in the future.
I recall, I think it's just a boss that looks very similar.
Maybe, because we do have another boss like him later on.
Sketchy things. Maybe that's it.
Maybe.
I'm gonna faint him.
Are you gonna faint him? See what it does?
I'm gonna not do anything. I don't know what that's gonna do. Well, it's not gonna off if he does.
Mostly starts doing something out of the third or fourth round. You never know. He might be one of them that you have to.
I mean, I'm
hit
hitting.
Pretty quickly.
I'm hitting next if he doesn't do anything sick or stupid. Watch, he's gonna put it on right now. Okay. Just pass.
I got a healing card also.
That's I don't funny. Need a heal. I don't need a heal.
You might need heal.
Come on, just pass. I'm hitting.
But I feel a healing coming on. Boy, you need a healing.
Oh my god. Shut it. Okay. Yeah, I definitely killed them. I think I'm just going to lose. It must be a different one.
There is one that looks like him.
There's some that are like retextured.
Yeah, but I think the other buff's a little taller. Yeah, it's in the last dungeon.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, there's even a picture of his big alien-shaped head.
Okay, yeah, we're done. I release unto you the Star of Celestia. Use it in pursuit of knowledge and learning. You may proceed.
I had that wand at first.
Oh yeah, the insightful spyglass. That's where I got them from. Oh, I could go. I could do a chest. Star of Celestia.
You remove the Star of Celestia.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, install grand. Oh, base camp. Yeah, that's why you're saying we're done. Oh, my bad. I just can't help myself.
Oh, okay, I think we're done. Yeah, we're done.
You gotta go talk to this
lady.
You
gotta install.
What am I installing? Oh! Yeah!
The thing
I forgot
we've been
what
after
I was doing.
For the
oh, the three things
the
that we got. Yeah.
The thing we've been
into the grand astrolabe.
Yeah!
Basically.
The thing you were coming for. Yes. Well, that would make too much sense. Oh, and while I'm at it, if I can find that, before we stop this, I need to figure out something. Where those one things are.
Wonderful! You've done it! Now the secrets of Celestia.
You've done so much for us already, but there's so much more to be done. Sure, your Pierce is up. To get to see Pierce, you'll have to head up to the surface. He can set you up with the submersible pass.
Okay, where are those?
Keep going. No, keep going.
Oh, over by this lady. Okay.
Yeah.
Ah, okay, people. In case you're as silly as I am, this is the Sun School trainer, and I believe this is the one I like the most. Yes, because you get strong. I can train. But what
then
I really want
giant.
Is the giant, but I have to get keen eyes in order to get the giant.
No, you don't. No, you don't. You gotta wait till level 52.
Oh, I'm not level 52.
Yeah, don't get keen eyes. Don't.
Oh, good, because I don't want keen eyes.
Keen eyes is
not
stupid.
Gonna do anything for me. Okay.
Oh,
I thought you had to get them in order. And this is a Star School trainer. Then you got Fortify and then Amplify, but you know what? I don't want any of those because I can use Treasure Curse.
Yeah,
that are a little bit better.
TC Fortify is better.
Yeah.
It's more loot.
And then Polymorph, if you're into that, but you know what? I don't really like them.
I remember when I was a noob at this game, I used to fucking use those, like, that's.
Yeah. Fun.
I was like, oh, I'm so good! It was kind of funny. I thought I was good.
Yeah. About where.
Yeah,
oh, floating land. I gotta show him floating land, though. Okay. You guys, thank you for watching this video. Let's see if I get it right this time. Give a thumbs up if you liked it. And if you're new to this channel, please subscribe. And this is the beginning of the floating lands. This is actually a fun little part. Actually, this, yeah, not quite so little compared to the part we just did. Alrighty, thank you guys. I'll see you later.